On the roll now, the Swiss Air Force FA-18C Hornet.
Thank you.
international item on today's flying program. The Swiss Air Force FA-18C Hornet flown by Captain Julian Teddy Meister. A very fine job he made of it also. Note the air brake on the top of the fuselage there as he rolls out. And yes, another example of the ways that we've seen today of aircraft slowing down the runway. We've seen reverse thrust, brake chutes, and aerodynamic braking. The air brake loses its authority in the aircraft.
Quite a bit of a thing to go to the end of the runway, not the runway.